Hi everyone, welcome to WitsConnect. Today topic is the cross product of problems. The first one problem is find the cross product of two vectors a bar equal to 2i bar plus 3j bar plus 4k bar and b bar equal to 4i bar plus 2j bar plus 3k bar to find out the cross product. First of all, the formula of cross product in two vectors a cross b equal mod of I j k the a vector a x I a y j a z k a into x a x I plus a y into j a y j plus a z into k a z k is the a vector. The other vector is the b vector b x into I b x I plus b y into j b y j plus b z into k b z k to find out the modulus of a cross b. First of all, I is the a y b z a y a z b y b z minus j to remove the a x a z b x b z. Next one, plus k to remove the k elements ax, ay, bx, by. Next one, the multiplication of ay into bz, by into az. Therefore, I into ay, bz. Next one, az, by minus j. AX BZ BX AZ plus K into the multiplication of AX BY minus BX AY. This is the cross product of two vectors formula. But a is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 4k and b is equal to 4i plus 2j plus 3k to find out ax is equal to 2, ay is equal to 3, az is equal to 4. Next one, bx is equal to 4, by is equal to 2, bz is equal to 3. A cross b equal then I comma j comma k into unit vectors ax is equal to 2, ay is equal to 3, az is equal to 4. Next one, bx, bx is equal to 4, by, by is equal to 2, bz is equal to 3. A cross b mod of I into to remove the I elements 3, 4, 2, 3. Next one, minus j to remove the j elements 2, 4, 4, 3. Next one, plus k to remove the k elements 2, 3, 4, 2. Repeat once again, I to remove the I elements 3, 4, 2, 3. Next one, minus j. Minus j next one to remove the j elements 2, 4, 4, 3. Next one, plus k to remove the k elements 2, 3, 4, 2. The multiplication of the formula of cross product of two vectors ay, bz. This is the ay. Next one, this is the bz. Ay, bz. 3, 3, 9. The cross multiplication. I into 3, 3, 9. 4, 2, 8. The formula of two vectors. Next one, minus j 2, 3 to 6, 4, 4 to 16 plus k into 2, 2 to 4, 4, 3 to 12. Therefore, a bar into b bar equal I into 9 minus 1, 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. 1 9 minus j, 6 minus 16 is equal to minus 10. Plus k into 4 minus 12 is equal to minus 8. Therefore, A cross B equal to 1 into I. Minus into minus equal plus, plus 10j. Plus into minus, minus 8k. This is the answer of the cross product of two vectors. The next problem is, if the magnitude of the scalar product of two vectors is equal to the magnitude of the vector product of the same vector, find the angle between them. The magnitude of the scalar product and the vector product, the equal. The scalar product equals the vector product. First of all, the vector product equal magnitude of A bar magnitude of A cross B equal magnitude of A bar magnitude of B bar into sine theta. This is the vector product. Next one is the scalar product. Mod A bar A dot B A bar dot B bar equal mod A mod B cos theta. This is the scalar product. The scalar product and vector product are equal. Therefore, A cross B equal to A bar dot B bar. The equation number 1. But A cross B equal to A mod A bar mod B bar sin theta. Mod A bar mod B bar sin theta equal the scalar product. A bar dot B bar equal mod A bar mod B bar cos theta. Yes, for mod A mod A mod B the cancel. Remaining sin theta equal to cos theta. Therefore, sin theta by cos theta. Sin theta by cos theta equal 1. But sin theta by cos theta equal tan theta. Tan theta is equal to 1. Tan theta is equal to tan 45 degrees. Therefore, theta is equal to 45 degrees. This is the the next problem is, the magnitude of the cross product is equal to the 1 by root 3, the dot product. Find the angle between the two vectors. The magnitude of the cross product is equal to the 1 by root 3 of the dot product. Cross product is equal to the 1 by root 3 of dot product. The magnitude of two vectors of cross product is equal to the magnitude of the dot product 1 by root 3. The form of cross product A cross B equal to mod A mod B sin theta. Next one 1 by root 3, 1 by root 3. The magnitude of two vectors of the dot product formula A dot B is equal to mod A mod B the cos theta. Equal both sides is equal analysis mod A mod B mod A mod B the cancel remaining sin theta equal to 1 by root 3 cos theta. The multiplication to transform into LHS side sin theta by cos theta equal 1 by root 3, but sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta. Tan theta is equal to 1 by 2, 3. The next one, tan theta equal to 1 by root 3. Tan 30 degrees equal to 1 by root 3. Tan 30 degrees. Therefore, theta is equal to 30 degrees. So, the magnitude of the cross product is equal to the 1 by root of the dot product. So, finally, angle is equal to 30 degrees. The next one problem is, if mod A bar plus B bar equal mod A bar minus B bar, show that A bar and B bar are two vectors are perpendicular to each other. To prove the theta is equal 90 degrees. First one, mod A bar plus B bar equal to mod A bar minus B bar. This is the problem. To prove the theta is equal 90 degrees. So, both sides squaring. This is the A plus B whole square equal A minus B whole square. A plus B whole square equal A minus B whole square. The formula of A plus B whole square equal A square plus B square plus 2AB. This is the A plus B whole square formula. The next one is the A minus B whole square formula. So A square plus B square minus 2AB. This is the formula of A plus B whole square and A minus B whole square. The equal of the LHS and RHS. So A square plus A square plus A square equal cancellation. A square minus A square equal 0. A square cancel. Next one, B square cancel. The next one, 2AB equal to minus 2AB. The RHS to transform into LHS side equal 4AB equal to 0. Therefore, AB equal to 0. 0 degrees means is the magnitude of A bar, magnitude of B bar, cos theta is equal to 0 degrees. Therefore, cos theta is equal to 90 degrees. Finally, theta is equal to 0 degrees. So, mod A bar plus mod B.